We are on the scene of breaking news in East Asheville tonight. Police are investigating a shooting at the Ledgewood Village Apartments. It's near the Oakley community.
Police say a man was shot twice, once in the arm and once in the chest. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Police are looking for a suspect, but they say there is no danger to the public. We will continue to follow this story for any new developments.